Hello guys, welcome back to Chris Poly Channel. This video I want share about Patrigio questline for Crownnest area. After 15 July 2020 maintenance, we got this major update for Crownnest area. Actually, Crownnest is island above Timbra Island. As you see, this is Timbra Island. And above this Timbra Island, you will see this hidden island. Actually, this is Crownnest area. And if you press O and open your quest page and go to suggested page, you will see new tab. The Great Expedition, Crownnest 0/26. Because there is 26 questline you need to finish. Before this update come, I already make this video footage, Crownnest questline for Patrigio story from Global Lab server. Actually, most of this questline is same, but they already revamp some of these quests. To start this questline, you need character level 56 or higher. And this questline is family quest, so you can only do this quest one time in your family. Okay, let's start. Just click this quest. And you will summon Black Spirit. Talk with Black Spirit. And you will see on suggestion tab, Crownnest, the strange tale of the Great Ocean. Okay, just take it. And first quest, you need to go to Ternan Undervaux. Actually, Ternan Undervaux is blacksmith at Velia. He is around this area, as you see. Okay, just stop. After that, you can get some additional quest, Crownnest Missing in Action. Just tag again. And you will need to search clue from Ternan Undervaux room. Okay, just go inside. First is cabinet. Just chat. And read the parchment, you will finish this partial quest. And next is bookshelf, just chat and search through the library, and you will finish the second part. And the last, you need to interact with this table, just chat, and you will finish this quest. Okay, just go outside and talk again with Ternan Undervaux. And report this quest. And after that, talk with Black Spirit and take the quest. And you need to meet Patrigio at Velia. Just go auto path. Okay, after that, you just talk with Patrigio. How did you find me? Sleepless night and take another quest. Next quest, you need to go to Heidel. Okay, let's go. Okay, near Heidel, just go to target NPC. That's not possible. And talk with this NPC. And take another quest. And chat with him. And you will finish this quest. And you will talk with Black Spirit again. And take another quest. Be notice you just got this Evergrade Talisman. Oh, this is family bound, not character bound. So you can put it on storage and take it for another character. And make sure you bring this item before you go to Crownnest. Because you will need to give this item to Rovinia at Crownnest area. Okay, let's continue this quest. And we need to meet Proik, the owner of Dancing Merlin Treven. Actually, Proik's at Velia. Okay, let's go. Okay, just talk with Proik. Proik's actually in this house, Dancing Merlin Treven. Okay, just stop. And take another quest, Time Catch Ghost. Okay, after you take another quest from Proik, you will need to go to Crownnest area. As I mentioned before, to get to Crownnest area from Velia, you need to have ship. You just need to go sailing above Timbra Island, and as you see, there is some quest mark in this hidden island. Okay, let's go to this area. Okay, now I'm at Crownnest area with my guardian, and make sure you bring this Evergrade Talisman if you change character, because you will need it to hand over this Evergrade Talisman with Rovinia at Crownnest area. Okay, after we arrive at Crownnest area, we just need to talk with new NPC Wrath Manager at Crownnest area, Anax. Just talk. And you will finish this quest. And just take another quest again. And then just go to target NPC, just auto path. Okay, after that you just talk with this NPC, Chiro and Toro. and take another quest again. And you need to answer some question. Okay, first question, we need to choose third option. And the second question, you need to choose second option. And the third question, you need to choose first option. I think this question is different than global lab questline. Okay, after you finish, you need to talk with Toro again. And take another quest. Okay, after you finish, you just talk with Ravinia again.
Have you brought sea coins? Let me have a look. Welcome to the Misty Island.
And take another quest.
It's the sleepless
night. And hand over this Evergird talisman.
The long night has finally yielded to the...
And you just open this door. Okay, after this door open, just talk again with Ravinia and take another quest to continue this quest line, Crownest the Crownest Guest. And in this step, you need to wear Perfect Ravinia Guest title. You need to press P and then choose title. Just search Ravinia and you will see this Perfect Ravinia Guest and wear this title. After you wear this title, just talk with Keeper of All Heroes.
Welcome to the Holy Hall of Trades.
And click chat and just choose the interaction.
Welcome to
Crow. And you just finish this quest.
Social
and take another quest, the Crownest Portrait. And then you need to take portrait inside beauty shop by pressing F4. After that, you just need to talk with Black Spirit. Okay, let's do it. Just press F4. You will enter this customization character. And take portrait and enter. Okay, after that you just finish this partial quest and then you need to talk with Black Spirit again and click chat and just choose take portrait. You need 5 energy. After that you just need to talk with Lavala again and click chat and hand over the portrait. Okay, this step is different than my previous video on Global Lab video. And you just get another knowledge. After that, chat again with Lavala and take another quest, Crownest Prize Treasures. After that, you need to examine around this room. Okay, just interact with this item. Click chat. And another item. Okay, after you interact with this area, you just need to talk with this NPC and take another quest. And you just complete this quest and you will talk with Black Spirit again. And then just auto-pet to target NPC. Okay, just talk with this NPC and just take another quest. After that, just go to target NPC, Garfish.
I don't remember my original given name.
And take another quest.
Similar names. Why is my name so
And after that, you just need to go to Patrigio in this area. As you see, this is Patrigio in this area. Just talk with him.
This is one of the most well-hidden areas in the world. Are you
the and take another quest. After that, you just need to interact with some item in this room. Okay, just follow my path. Okay, after you interact with all these items, you just need to talk again with Patrigio.
This is one of the most well-hidden areas in the world.
And then you will go to chat with Black Spirit again. And you need to talk with Patrigio again. And take another quest from Patrigio. and talk again to report this quest with Patrigio. And then you will chat with Black Spirit again. And go to target NPC. And just chat with this Levala NPC. And take another quest. After this step, you will teleport to Pit of Undying. Actually, this is arena new content for this Crones area. Just go. And you need to chat with Croppie in this area. And take another quest. And you need to defeat this boss. There is 5 boss. Make sure you bring your AP gear for this character. Okay, just enter the arena. After that, just wait until this Orkan NPC appear. And wait until he finish talking. And just prepare your buff, your potion, your fairy. Okay, first is Rakan enemy. You just need to stand near this pillar. And the match will start. I think nothing to worry when fighting with this boss. This just like Leopard, you just need to DPS. Okay, after you finish, this Orkan NPC will appear. Just wait until he finish talking. Okay, next opponent will appear. Okay, and you need to go to this light pillar again to start this match. While fighting with the second boss, I think no much to worry because his movement is slow. You just need to DPS and avoid some attack, especially for this purple zone. Just don't stay stand in this purple zone. Okay, after you finish this opponent, just wait until this Orkan NPC finish talking. Just go to Light Pillar to start this match. Speciality for this boss is healing when first stage. You just need to keep DPS and avoid his skill and take some range if he skill like that. If he using skill like before, you can take advantage to get back attack from him. After he got some damage from you, he will use healing skill. As you see, he using healing skill. It's okay, just keep DPS until he using healing skill again. After he got some damage again, he will try to heal again. As you see, he using healing skill again. Just keep DPS until he knocked down. After he got some damage again, keep attacking until he got knocked down like this. After this knockdown, he will never healing again. So you just need to keep DPS until he die. Okay, after finish, just wait until this Orkan NPC finish talking again. And this is the fourth enemy from Global Lab server. This is a bit tricky. Okay, let's try. As I say before, this opponent little bit tricky because when she got some damage, she will split into three parts and you need to find the real one. To find the real one, you need to group them in some area and then you just need to damage them all with area of effect skill. So 3 of them will got same damage. And if you find one of them got the lowest HP, that's the real one. Because the real one will got more damage than her clone. So if you found the real one, you just focus to her and kill her. Because if you got wrong choose, All of them will disappear and come back with full XP, and you will repeat the circle, and the problem is you just got 10 minutes to finish this opponent. Okay, as you see, she will disappear and split into 3 parts. Okay, we need to find the real enemy. Just gather them at the same place and DPS at the same time and see who is the lowest HP, and you will found the real one. Just focus to kill her. I will not fast forward this video, so you will know how I can find the real one. As you see, between these two, the lowest HP is the real one. You just need to DPS at the same time, at the same place. When one of them die, that's the real one. After she got some damage, she will split again into 3. And same method, we need to find the real one. The real one is the lowest HP when taking some damage. Okay, as you see, between these two is the real one. Just DPS at the same time, and you will see one of them already die, and I got the real one. So she will transform to original form, and her HP will continue as before. She split into 3. Just finish her before she split into 3 again. Okay, we just finished killing Bennett, and the last opponent is Warrior. Yeah. Okay, just go to Black Pillar again. This opponent have huge HP and huge defense. You need to knock down him to give huge damage. To knock down him, you need to watch carefully his movement. When he casting some skill, his movement will slow down. When you saw that, you just need to use skill and cancel his skill. watch this part carefully. When he slow down, I just use some skill and cancel his skill. He will got tingling movement and then just skill once again to knock down him. When he knock down, just DPS as much as you can to got more damage. Just repeat this process until he die and you will finish this quest. Okay, once again in this part, when I got cancel his skill and he got tingling and got knocked down after that. Okay, just finish to kill this warrior. I thought this is more easy than Global Lab server. Okay, just stop with this orc. And we need to talk with Black Spirit again. Okay, and then go to chat with Copy again. And just take the quest. And take another quest, Chrome Mercenary. And you need to talk with Randy to return to Hall of Heroes. Okay, this is Randy. Just stop and go to teleport to Hall of Heroes. And you need to talk with Lavala again. And you just finish this quest. You will got 500 crow coin. And also pre-undying crow insignia. And another amity and knowledge. Okay, just take it. Actually, this item you need to wear to do content at Crownest area. Okay, just wear. And this is will replace your Cengatum. Okay guys, that's it how to complete Crownest questline for Patrigio story in live server. If you like this video, you can like and subscribe to my channel for another guide and update. Thank you for watching. See you next time.